No, you gotta hit her on the back of the neck. You gotta do it hard. What are y'all working out? I heard y'all were doing some burpees.
We're doing burpees.
How do you feel about that?
I tried bench press yesterday for the second time in my life, and my chest is sore as heck. And now we're doing burpees. I ain't real excited about that, I'm not gonna lie. Phorm headquarters for 2 days, and I already feel like I'm gonna have to limp out of here from all this stuff they put me through. My whole body hurts.
How many of them drinks you had today?
Don't worry about it.
Jarrett said if you don't hit a gram, you're a sissy.
I'm a sissy. Y'all don't want me to hit a gram of caffeine. You got a ball in your mouth?
Yeah, dude, she's a big baby. She like a pacifier. She'll grab like a roller toy. Good girl.
I'm gonna get home and we're all gonna be smelling these pants.
What do you think about that Maverick? I'm doing a video.
Drove it nice. I thought I was cool for having, you know.
That's the Defender. That one is cool. Trying to look feminine.
Working?
You look pretty feminine to me.
Like a woman now?
You look like a woman.
Well,
you look like you do a lot of manual labor though. I ain't gonna lie. You might be feminine, but you look like you do a lot of manual labor.
All right, y'all. That's a wrap for our first time here at First Phorm headquarters. We had a great time, and we can't thank everybody enough for everything. We're about to head back to Alabama now. Appreciate y'all.